Hasek Heroes is a hockey program for less fortunate kids in Buffalo area. I started this program, I think it was in 2001, and this program is not only still running, but it's improving, and I'm so proud.
The center of it is an opportunity and a place for kids to come and learn hockey skills in a friendly, fun, and encouraging environment. I met Faustin about 2.5 years ago. His mom signed him up for our summer camp.
My name is Faustin and I play for the Whiffle Blades. I was born in Congo and I moved to Africa, Uganda. And I came to Buffalo in 2014. I was 9 years old when I started playing hockey.
I know Faustin. He's a great kid. I could see him last year on the ice. I said, this kid is good. And they told me this is his first season. I said, wow. So this season you even see how he's improving and he loves hockey. He's almost every day on the ice, he's at the rink.
Faustin would show up at the rink at 7 a.m. and the summer program started at 8 a.m. So he would get there on his bike waiting for us to open the doors. And he would leave and he would go home to an empty house. So, you know, I saw that and I was like, we gotta do something about that. And hockey really filled that void and he just fell in love with it. Every day he would go out to the rink, he'd be working on something new and he would challenge himself and there aren't a lot of kids that do that. So it was just, something in him just clicked.
My coach, Ian, he told me that he wanted me to try for the team called the Whiffle Blades. I was excited to play for the team and all I thought is I can't wait to tell my mom that I made the team.
For a 12-year-old kid to want to get better, it's rare, you know, you usually have to push kids, but he takes it on himself.
My goal someday is to play in the NHL.
We know he's talented, you know, he knows how to play hockey. After 2 years, he's probably the best kid on the hockey program. However, for me, most important thing is that he's happy on the ice, he's happy around the kids, and he's learning. This is most important, and it was why I established this hockey program 8 years ago.